so I keep my clothes with me.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. We've got ourselves a clean sheet of ice here for this EASHL 3-on-3 showdown. Both teams lined up in the middle. We are ready to get things underway. The club have established possession here early in this one as they win the draw. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Toronto's got the puck along the wall. 99 ways to score. He's got a hold of the puck. And now he moves it quickly to Quinn. Here's a chance. Puts the puck on net, and he comes up with it. Peterborough's got the puck in their own end. Tries to get it to JC. Zimmerman's got it now deep in. Here they are on the attack. To his teammate. Great read to break up the play. Toronto's gained possession along the boards. Here he is gaining steam. Misses the net.
Really good opportunity. The shooter's going to kick himself in the pants for that.
Stones him in front.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
Offense his own face-off, and he wins the draw. Here's a race for the loose puck. That's a long way from home to play the puck. Look out. Here's a 2-on-0. Denied by the goaltender. JC's got it along the boards. They've got numbers. Just slide to the net.
Nobody's going to be able to block that unless they're way off target like he shot one.
Good hit on the play. That's taken away. Great defensive effort there. Keeps hold of the puck with the steal. Grabs the puck at center. It's a 2-on-1. Here's the call. Penalty shot on the way.
Fishing around for the puck. He gets his stick into the player's feet, and this becomes an easy call.
Here he goes on the penalty shot. Misses the net completely. Wow.
He's not going to feel very good about this. It goes back to the bench, towards his bench anyway, and all he can think of is, I didn't even test the goalie.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And skates to another area code to play that puck. Takes a hit but still hangs on to the puck. Lays the body. Slides the puck across to Zimmerman. Pushes it across to Zimmerman. And now he moves it to Quinn. He's got a step.
You snipe, silly boys.
Pretty deceptive move here. Short little breakaway. He makes no mistake. Once he gets into the clear, this is about two things. His speed to pull away and his calmness to make this beautiful deke to finish this off.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. Slater's got it across the line. Great, trying to shake loose. He's in the clear. Great back check on the play. Peterborough's got a hold of it against the wall. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Breaks up the pass in the defensive zone.
Hey, buddy, you got the lead. Play safe.
Toronto's ready to go on the attack. One-on-one with the goaltender. Scores! Whoa!
Wow, this is a great reaction, James. He doesn't have much time to finish it off. Makes a perfect shot. Well, that's slick hands. Once he is away from the pack, he's able to slow down, take the move he wants, and he finishes it beautifully.
Quinn's one possession.
Scored by number 35.
Now he takes it over the line. Can't keep a hold of the puck after that play. to score is looking to break out of their own end. Shot shuts him down. Slides it back to the blue line. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. Shot, and that one flies over the net. Toronto's got a hold of it along the wall. Slides it across to Quinn. Oh, at the buzzer, a big save. There's the horn concluding the first 20 minutes. See a few fans already jumping the gun there, trying to beat some of the lineups in the concessions and the washrooms. 2-0 after 20 minutes of play as both teams make their way to the room. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Second period set to go. Here we go. Middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Ray, we've already got 20 minutes under our belt here. What are your thoughts of this one so far?
Toronto's done virtually everything right in that first period. They had the puck the whole time. They're winning by two, and they're in really good shape here. Quinn's eyes are looking for three. He's got two in his back pocket. Dangerous player now.
Works it across to Zimmerman. And he slides it quickly to Quinn. Drills him. Trying to gain a step. He's in. All alone. Buries it for the goal.
Some guys like to shoot. Some guys like to deep. You can shoot the puck like that on a breakaway. I'd pick that as option A.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Zimmerman's moving the puck through his own zone.
57 seconds.
Peter Rose got the puck along the boards. Great hit on the play. Malone's got trying to gain a step. He's in with the pass. Denies him on the breakaway. And the puck is in, but it's being waved off immediately here.
Yeah, I like when all goals count, but I think this has to be waved off. This is goalie interference.
Well, they obviously didn't like the call, but not a lot of time to dwell on it as we are ready to get play back underway. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Over the line they come. Gets the puck back onto his stick. Puts it on net. Comes up with the stop. Ways to score. Lead here in the second period, a direct result of being the more aggressive team offensively. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Denied by the goaltender. Breakaway. Great stop. He scores!
Boy, it didn't take much time at all. He was so tight to the net, he makes a nice move to finish it off.
That was filthy.
Oh, the goaltender's tracking this well, James, till it hits the defender's stick. It changes the arc. He can't get to it. It's in the net.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And he regains control of the puck. Sends a pass over. Way too much congestion blocks that. Lets it go. There it is. There's the hat trick.
That puck barely hit the back of the net, Jake. And his teammates are already up on their feet. Everybody enjoys watching a player get three.
Toronto's got up by one here in this second period.
Pretty important goal to get to break the tie here as you get into the middle frame, and now you have a chance to control maybe the way the game's played.
Number 35
moves the puck along the half wall. Chance on the deflection. Tremendous. It's in the back of the net. He scores!
That's just a minute between goals.
That sure changes things here on the ice.
Yeah, the game has completely been turned upside down.
99 ways to score. Gets themselves a big insurance marker here in the second.
I like the way that they've been playing, too. They've had control of the game. They've had the puck most of the night. And now that second goal gives them a little bit more comfort.
Trying to shake the defender. He's clear. Slides it across. Oh, 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 oh. Fantastic goal. Peterborough's back to center ice, and now it is just a deficit of one.
What a difference just the one goal makes in the way that you look at the game, what makes you think is possible. They only need one more to even this up.
With possession along the wall. Oh, set that hit up perfectly. Toronto's ready to go on the attack. Strong use of the body to force the puck loose. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Quick feed to Malone. He might have a step here. All alone! Broken up! Moves it quickly over to Zimmerman. Along the wing up the neutral zone. They've got the defense outnumbered. Lumps the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. Toronto's got it in the neutral zone. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And the puck's booted away.
1 minute left.
Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. The club have taken possession along the wall. Huge hit!
Yeah, he's done this a lot tonight, James. He's been on the body from the first time he's been on the ice.
Horn sounds, bringing the second period to an end. Lots of offense tonight, and it's still wide open. 4-3 is where we sit after 40. And they are ready to drop the puck on period number 3. There's been no shortage of firepower after the first 40 minutes, and we are underway here in the third. There's the whistle, icing the call. 99 ways to score has turned good defense into good offense as they lead it early in this third period. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Moves it to Jacobs. Slides the puck over. Toronto's got the puck. Carries it in. Jacobs scoops it up here inside the defensive zone. Here's a short AC. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. Stopped by the goaltender. Peterborough's got the puck along the wall. Here's a shot. Makes it. He scores! Jumps on the rebound and makes it count.
Goalie burps up this rebound here. It comes right back into the shooting area and the rebound is put away.
Toronto's off to a great start to this period as they extend the lead.
Puck hit the ice and they were aggressive right from the beginning. I like the way that they played the first bit of this third period. Now they have a little bit more of a comfortable cushion.
He got all of that one. Scoops up the puck here. It's a 2-on-0. What a stop by the goaltender.
He's right in position as he follows the shooter and snuffs that chance away.
And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. He's got a little jump. He's in all alone. Oh, great defensive effort. And tries to make a diagonal pass to JC. Slides the puck to Quinn. Here they come on the attack. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Toronto's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to 2. The club have the puck in the neutral zone. Toronto's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Trying to shake loose. He's in the clear. He scores. Oh, what a move.
goal. He dekes the goaltender out after he blows the pack away and pulls away on the breakaway.
Toronto's laying up, pounding on the opposition tonight, generating numerous scoring chances and converting on what feels like almost all of them. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Moves it around along the half wall. Here he is, shot right in front, off the crossbar. Quick pass to Zimmerman. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Hammers the shot, answers the call with a big save. Here's an odd man rush. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Puck exits the zone. At center ice now, he grabs the puck and sends it just out of reach. Up the neutral zone now. 99 ways to score, gain possession. Denies him in front.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Quick feed to Slater. Stopped by the goaltender. Peter Rose gained possession along the boards. Again, the denial by the goaltender. Carries it across the line. Lets it go. Misses the net.
Not going to be happy with this. He's got the opportunity to score. Doesn't register a shot on goal.
Play whistle dead because of an offside. Toronto's up big time here in the late stages of this third period. Nearing the final minute of the third.
In the third period.
Slides the puck near the front of the net. And that one's stopped.
This is a quality chance that the goaltender turns aside right from the slot.
Gains control of the puck here at the blue line. Gets in front of it. Grabbed along the board by Quinn. Can't connect. JC's got the puck in his own zone. Look out, a 2-on-1. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Takes it across the blue line. Lays into the body on the play. The club have gained possession off the wall. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. Toronto's offense has not been a problem tonight. They put a lot of shots on net and lead it big time late in this third period. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here and scores on the rebound. He pops it.
You want money? You go to the bank. You want bread? You go to the store. You want goals? You get into the net. The rebound's there. He puts it away.
Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Shot gets a piece of it with the blocker. Picks up the puck in his own end. Slater's got it in the defensive end.
From the slot,
re-shot, close save. And there's the final horn, putting a bow on this one here this evening.
They had the puck the whole time, Jameson. Just goes to figure that they were going to win this game comfortably.
Yeah, the right team won this one tonight.